That's right, y'all. Welcome back to Street Report on Alpha 106 of Path FM. I am Martin Fanch, good Greg, good Weas, and number the first. How are you doing? So on this edition of Street Report, we're looking at civilization as well as looking at, what do you call it? The art of God, you know, like the erosions and all of that. Civilization is basically about our development as a people, you know, or the development of humanity, you know, basically. And then how much have we developed even in technologies that we can even handle most of this art of God, really, you know. So this will show that we still need to develop even to the level that we think we have developed, even with all the artificial intelligence that we have, you know. So before we went on the break, I was talking about the transatlantic slave trade, you know, but the modern day civilization considers slavery as crime, as sacrilege, as abomination. A lot of NGOs are fighting right now against modern day slavery, you know, building database of information, creating awareness, making arrests and prosecuting with the help of authorities, basically, you know, in the areas of human trafficking as well, you know. So I told you that the last of it that we saw was that transatlantic slave, and that will now be exactly what we now lead to some of the revolutions and struggles that led to those who partook, or those who were like mostly victims in this, that now became an integral part of such a society that is now allowing them to have their rights as human beings. So the Statue of Liberty, you know, is a symbol of the struggle that brought about the modern day civilization. In a country like that, America, we will see that generation of people who were part of that transatlantic slavery in their Afrocentric movement, you know, the movement that will see the birth of not even just the birth, people like Dr. Martin Luther King, Malcolm X, you know, even the revolutions of the Black Panthers and everything, you know, that one integral part. They are now adopting the ideologies of Abraham Lincoln, for example. Now, if we are to consider that liberty that they are possessing over there is just basically the law playing itself out, but individuals or citizens of a country allowing the law to take its due process, you know, it's just about allowing every human being to have their basic rights, you know, but the way human being operates, you know, the ideologies we share together, you know, as a people. For example, if you should have the right to leave, you know, you have the right to leave right now, it is your right, but if you choose to take away the life of another, then you do not deserve that life, you know, as well. Because if you want to take away the life of another person, then you don't deserve it as well. You should be maybe you should be in some confinement as well if you are seeking someone's life like that. You also have the right to be educated and shouldn't allow any individual to take that away from you. I said that before we went on the break. You know, you say that the way you treat foreigners in your land as if they are trash, you know, it does not justify you as someone who is civilized in this age. You know, in human civilization, you know, civilization begins development, human development. We have developed so much in technology, but yet, you know, this art of God is still, and so this will show you that we still need to work together. Once in on this program, I told you that we are connected, you know. I used the issue of erosion that is going on at Ndam Nnobi now as an example, and I told you it is the flood that is causing it is coming right from Nogwa, and yet it is happening in Nnobi, and at the same time Allah is feeling the pain. That will show you that we are all connected in this. So right now I want you to take a listen to the reports that we have. You know, the erosion at Ndam Nnobi have gotten to the level where it has taken away the road that is right behind, like right behind the erosion, you know. So let's take a listen to the report and reflect on this. Whatever that needs to be done needs to be done, really. But as much as we wait for maybe the rainy days to get over, so that maybe work might get started over there as well, we should also remember that we need to do something before it gets out of hand, really. So here is a report. Take a listen.
The Russian site at Umuikeshem in Damunori, which